Genital herpes.
We know it can be scary, and even though there's no cure for herpes, it's not the end of the world. In fact, genital herpes is very common here in the United States. But there are really effective antiviral medications that can reduce the frequency of herpes outbreaks and make it much less likely for the virus to spread to others. Symptoms can range all the way from patchy red spots to painful blisters. So if you're unsure, please see a healthcare provider and talk to your partner. Be honest with them if you've tested positive for herpes or if you think you may have been exposed. The more we can prevent spread and transmission, the healthier our communities will be.